notice the defenders. He thought he was out in the park shooting by himself.
Randolph wide open.
And Zach Randolph with the bucket.
It's a blowout tonight because they continue to do a great job probing in the mid-range part of the floor for open jump shots.
He gets the slam and the and one. Talk about insult to injury.
It's been this way the whole night. Easy baskets. Here, another example. A dunk, a foul, a possible three-point play. Over and over again, we've seen the same mistake. Bad defense, soft fouls.
Pitch.
And he misses.